Oh, that's pretty cool.
Something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Now tuned into the motherfucking greatest.
Central.
Oh, hey. What's up, man?
Just a man I wanted to see. General Shepard wants you in his office. Surgeon.
Thanks.
Get him, Tiger.
Shepard, you wanted to see me?
Yes. Oh, run away to the moon, you say? Oh, hold on, Amy. I'll call you back. Central. Just the man I wanted to see. Sit down.
Did you just, like, throw a sports coat over, like, a t-shirt and boxers?
Cause irrelevant. I have a new mission for you.
If you don't mind me asking, boss, who's the, guy?
Name's Fez. Works for the Blue Buddha. He's my new bodyguard. Anyway, Central, I called you in today because, just got some news. Doesn't look good. Bunch of Russian spies infiltrated a company nearby. I need you to go take them out. Take a look. They're dangerous, lethal, and precise. But I know you can do it, because you're the best this corporation has to offer.
Seems pretty simple. Just go in, take them out. Alright. Well, can you job do it? Done. Yeah, I'll have it done by the end of the day.
I knew I could count on you.
See you later. Alright. This is the place. Be careful, they will be dressed as civilians. They will be working out. This is their training facility.
Hey, babe. Come here often?
What the hell did you just say to me?
Nothing.
Hey, who the hell are you? Wow, you Russians sure do have good American accents.
What the hell does that mean?
Ah, you dick!
Hey, hey, don't.
Let's see what we got here. Alex Aurora. Matthew McCarron. These weren't Russians. Something's wrong here. Something's right here.
Stop! You in the red suit! Hands up! Get on your knees!
No, no, no! It's fine! Those were Russian spies!
They were American civilians! They had families!
You're going to jail for the rest of your life, pal!
What? No! Shepard betrayed me.
You have 5 seconds to comply.
Fuck!
on!
Devin, yeah, come on in, man.
Listen, Tyler, I'm in a bad situation right now. I've been set up. I've killed two innocent people. I need to get some weapons so that I can go and kill the people that set me up.
Hey, look, man, I got you covered through a lot of stuff, man. I know we can get some weapons. Remember Stofa?
Yeah.
What?
Brought someone for you.
Who is that? Santal? Yeah. What's up, buddy?
What's up, Stofa?
How are you, man?
I'm good. How are
man.
You?
Yeah, we've come around in a long time.
Yeah.
Woohoo, man. Oh, man, you want some, you want some draw? Okay, all right. You want to come play some Call of Duty?
Actually, man, I love to, but see, I'm kind of in a situation.
Oh, okay. What's going on, man? I mean, you in trouble, or what's going on?
I mean, I kind of killed two people that I...
Oh, right on, man.
I got set up, and long story short, I need some guns.
Say no more, my man. I got you covered. You came to the right guy.
You okay there?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Stuff, you need to get your head in this game, man.
Yeah, man, the whole stock's in here. Let me just grab the light. Okay. Yeah, see, just in the bin here, just take what you want. Just bring it back when you're done, though, man. I need those for... God knows what I need those for, right?
There's some nice guns you got here.
Yeah, that one looks a little broken. Yeah, it got some double barrel there. That's nice. I like that paint job I put on it. Oh, I'm dropping my shells everywhere, man.
Sorry.
That's all right, Santal. You're my friend, man. Oh, look at this piece. You already got
it. Take it easy. All
right.
Okay, all right.
Where are you getting these guns from, man? These are nice.
Oh, don't worry. I know a guy, you know? I mean, we go way back to somewhere, you know? Oh, that baby right there, that one's...
Yeah, these will work out great.
Oh, man, that one's good.
Matt, thanks a lot for coming with me on this. It means a lot.
Happy to help out.
Alright, when we get in there, shoot anything that moves. Leave Shepard and his bodyguard to me.
Who with it now?
Yes, Morgan. Yes, Westlake is not better than Sacramento. Oh, hold on. I gotta call you back. Santal. Thought you would have been in the slammer by now, you two-bit punk.
Shut the f*** up!
Santal, why'd you come back? And on my own turf, too?
Jeez. Came here to kill you. To get revenge for the two innocent people you made me kill.
I had to do it. It's just business, I'm sure you understand.
Why?
Get your name dirty a little, and this company gets a lot of money. You were just supposed to go to jail for the rest of your life. It was a sacrifice you're willing to make as an operative.
I'm not willing to make any sacrifice for something I didn't have to do.
They were just two soldiers, Santal.
It's two lives that didn't need to be taken.
Now you're getting all soft on me? Well...
Well, Santal, you did it. You got your revenge.
I don't know. It doesn't feel right. I'm not sure if it's what I wanted.
Stay. front of a runaway train, just to feel alive again. Pushing forward through the night, aching just to blur aside. It's so far, so far away. It's so far, so far away. So far away, it's so far, so far.